This video is all about saving battery backup on your Redmi Note 7 or rather Redmi Note 7 Pro. Now I have got the Redmi Note 7 Pro here. This setting, this trick pretty much works with all the Xiaomi phones out there. Now what trick you have to apply is really simple as well, but a lot of people don't know. So once I tell you that, once you start using that, you can save a hell lot of battery on your Redmi Note 7 or Redmi Note 7 Pro or even other Xiaomi phones. So make sure to watch full video until the end. And in case if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and hit that like button as well, and do share it with your friends to support my channel. The first thing you want to do is to go to the settings here, of course. Now inside the settings, let's go to the battery and performance. Okay, so what's a cool thing about going to the battery and performance and actually having to save the battery? How do you do that actually? Now the first thing you want to do is to go to the power here. Now let it scan and it will suggest you what to close and what not. So forget about that, just go to the settings here. Now here what you have to do is clear cache when device is locked. Now change it to in 10 minutes or in 30 minutes, depends on your preference, depends on how you are using the applications. I would suggest you keep it to 10 minutes in case if you just go back to that application again, start using it. So the cache memory will be stored and you can actually retrieve the images or something like that if you are working with the applications. But the basic thing here is to make this clear cache when device is locked to say in 5 minutes, in 10 minutes, in 30 minutes. And what it basically does is after you have used any of the application, just as you lock the device, what it does is it clears the cache memory, saving you a bit of space as well as consuming less battery when you access the application next time, so that it won't actually store the information every single time into the applications folder. So just do this and see how it changes. The second thing is to add battery saver. To go here, go to the settings. This is really important. Battery saver is the setting that we are right now in. Now this is the application that it shows whichever you have installed or it comes pre-installed with, not the system application. So to show the system application, just tap on these three dots and tap on show system apps. So once you do that, all the system applications will be enabled here. Now what to do here is the apps which you don't use. For example, I don't use the Opera News. I just go here, tap on restrict background activity and tap on OK. By default, it will be battery saver recommended position. So you have to change it forcibly to restrict background activity and then tap on OK. This is the thing you want to do with all the applications that you don't use often. Let's say I don't use compass often. I just go here, restrict background activity. So what it basically does is it force stop the application so that it don't consume the battery background. So this is really important and is nice trick. A lot of people don't know about this one. This is the thing you want to do and see how your battery backup increases over the time. Similarly, you have battery voltage 3.8 volts, battery temperature 36 degrees Celsius. If there is any heat issues, you'll know over here. Now we will move to the power usage here, and here again you can check which app is using more battery. You have the history graph here as well. So these are the things that you want to do with your mobile phone as soon as you get and you install all the applications. If you are finding any battery related issues, just do these things and let me know in the comment section down below how much battery backup has improved over the time. So for more awesome tricks and tips videos like this about the Redmi Note 7 or even other phones, hit that like button, share with your friends, do browse through my channel. I have made a lot of interesting videos about the mobile photography in general. So guys, just a brief video telling you how to save more battery backup on your Redmi Note 7 Pro. So see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.